safety does come first. A lot of people, you might have heard that a lot of people are getting hacked left and right, or is it right and left, from your perspective, on Instagram, YouTube, and so on. But is there a way to actually secure your account? Well, there is, young Padawan. Here is one of the best ways to secure your Instagram account, and it's actually two-step authentication on Instagram. Here is an OBS tutorial, and all I want from you is to grab two things. First, a cup of coffee, because you're awesome. Second, my free 0 to 10k followers guide on Instagram that you can grab your copy of in the description down below. Like this video for the YouTube algorithm, it really helps me out. Subscribe if you want to grow on Instagram. Okay, so here is my Instagram, and like you, I really want to be safe on it. So the best way to actually be safe on Instagram is clicking the three dashes at the top right and clicking settings. From there, going to security, this option right here. And from here, you have password, login activity, saved login information, two-factor authentication, emails from Instagram. You probably don't have any emails from Instagram. I don't either. But first, if you are wondering if someone actually had access to your account, check your login activity, and if it's a place that you do not recognize, you can remove it. But in this video, two-factor authentication, we click that and we just follow along with the tutorial they give us. Add extra security with two-step authentication. We click get started. Then we have two options, either a text message or the authentication app. I would actually prefer authentication app because I can lose my phone number. And actually there's a way for people to clone your phone number and request the code. I know people do that. So from here, you just click on next, click on yes, click on this, next, pasting the code, next. And here it is, two-step authentication is on. Clicking next, we have some security codes. And now you might be wondering, well, how to actually remove two-step verification. You just click on the three dashes again, click on settings, go on security, then go on two-factor authentication, remove that, turn it off, boom, it's gone.
And it's gone. Poof.
So this is how you actually do that. If you like this video, again, like it, it really, really helps me out. Subscribe if you want to grow on Instagram. I have hundreds of videos, over 300 now, for tips on growing on Instagram, I'm pretty sure. And also, you know what? I can shout you out. Don't believe me? Just comment your Instagram username down below. I'll shout you out in one of the next videos. We have a few shout out winners on this episode, and there are actually...
Hello, how are you, bro? Say Satish. Then we have, thanks man, my Instagram is Dream Damon. So I think I shouted you out on my Instagram stories as well. And I'll try to shout out some of the people when I see the video going live. Roger Federer Niche, who has rogerfederer.nation.
I'm really interested in tennis right now, so I'll definitely check the account out. Remember that a video day keeps the doctor away. By the end of this video, check one of these videos out. See you next one, bye.